I understand my Bible to say that the Lord dwells in the praises of his people. I'd like to start off with scripture about praise. We musicians kind of gravitate to the Psalms, and here's one of my favorite ones. Psalm 98 says, "Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he hath done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have gotten him the victory. The Lord hath made known his salvation. His righteousness has he openly showed into the sight of the heathen. He hath remembered his mercy and his truth toward the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our Lord. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all the earth. Make a loud noise and rejoice and sing praise. Sing unto the Lord with the harp and the voice of a song, with trumpets and the sound of a cornet. Make a joyful noise before the Lord, the King. Let the sea roar and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Let the floods clap their hands. Let the hills be joyful together before the Lord. For he cometh to judge the earth. With righteousness shall he judge the world, and his people with equity."